prelims of the women's 400-meter freestyle. The top eight advancing to the final in this eight-length race. Heat two was the first of three circle seeds, and it provided a dramatic conclusion between Stefana Perazzi of Italy and Kira Jansen of the United States. Jansen out first at the 200 meters, but that's where Perazzi of Italy would start to make her move. Perazzi leading at the 300-meter mark, and Perazzi would have a tremendous last 100, and she would lead with 50 meters to go. But with about 15 meters left, Jansen starts to go to her legs, and these two individuals tie at 4:18.36, touching the wall simultaneously. And heat number three, we get our top qualifier in the women's 400-meter freestyle. Eleanor Faulkner of Great Britain was out early. She'd have a lead of a half a second over Jordan Mattern of the United States. And by the end, it will be all Eleanor Faulkner in heat number three as she wins her heat, posting a time of 4:14.75. That's the best qualifying time in the 400 freestyle by over a second. Heat number four would feature the Hungarian Kapas, the top qualifier coming in the middle of the pool. She flipped first ahead of Daska of Spain, but she would lead by almost 2 seconds with 50 meters to go. But Kapas and Daska would post the second and third best qualifying times. They'll be right next to Faulkner in the final as Kapas wins heat four with a time of 4:16.02. But it's Eleanor Faulkner of Great Britain, the top seed in the 400-meter freestyle.